Today in this video, we will learn about how do I assign a custom welcome email notification to a product in WHMCS. For that, log into WHMCS and then go to Setup, Product Services, and then again Product Services page. Now go to Edit icon in front of any of the product. Now select email from the welcome email drop down menu. Now click on save changes. This will help you to set up a welcome email on that product.